Arcane Odyssey. Have you heard of it? No? That's okay. To sum up Arcane Odyssey in 30 seconds. Boom, you got magic. Good job. Then go fight this guy, this guy, this guy, this girl, and then this guy. Wow, that's a lot of fighting. You know what would be more fun? Let's fight real players.
I don't know, Flamo. It looks a little overcomplicated.
15 seconds. So there's a thing called fame and bounty. As you can see, this leaderboard with this handsome devil. The bounty goes up the more crimes you've committed.
But sure, he has a little bit of red flags. At least he's rich, though.
Last thing, clan war.
Sir, you only have a second to live.
Can you put on the song?
You don't have time.
Nah, I'll wait.
Claim an island, get your rep up, and that's it. It's just bragging rights. On to the video.
We go in there, we kick ass, and we take some name. Alright, campers, who's ready for today's challenge?
Alright, storm the place, storm the place. Let's go, go, go. I am so laggy, holy crap.
He's in here! They're here! Wait, are they AFK? Are they AFK? Wait, no fucking way. No fucking way.
Hold on, are they AFK? 90. Dan, don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him!
He's here! He's alive! He's alive!
Alright, please install it progress.
Oh god, he's poison.
He's crystal, what are you talking about?
Oh shoot, it's crystal iron.
Where is he?
He's in here, he's in the tower, he's in the tower.
Oh? I think his teammate just came in. No, Jack is here. Why the fuck is Jack here?
Oh, he's running away, on the
Now after that small interaction, I would say round one was a victory.
I like to thank my dad and my mom and my turtle.
I like to think it was him talking to me, not my internal thought. However, little did we know what clan we were fighting. I'm not sure if you noticed it when I was scrolling through this clan, but this little icon thing is the same as this one. We were fighting the second biggest clan with rep. Wow. They're a lot bigger. Introducing Jake. He looks like a lonely guy in prison, minding his own business. You know, couldn't be associated with this clan in the slightest, could he? Yes. He's actually the leader. Ain't that crazy? Oh. Keep going. Open it. I trust him.
5 minutes later.
Holy shit. Oh, well.
Oh god.
Judgment, question mark?
No.
Oh, I just got him really weak.
Dude, he's Minos Prime.
Wait, is he back?
Who is?
Yeah, they're back.
Oh shoot, I think they, yeah, they're back. I think they hired Jake to fight us.
Alright, I don't know if Jake's dead or not, but...
No, he's not dead.
I'm having to run.
They hired a lot of people to fight us. Holy shit.
Holy shit! Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, my health. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Guys,
yeah, he's
dead.
In the party with them.
I knew it.
Okay, we killed Jake. Jake's dead.
Alright, I'm having to hide. I'm at like...
I don't think Jake is a matter of cause.
Are you guys good?
Yeah, I'm being like double teamed right now at the. Right
now. I'm just hiding.
Damn, we gotta help Platypus, man. I have no health.
Every man for himself, Flame.
No, teamwork matters.
Yeah, especially this is a plan situation. Why do you do so much damage, sir?
Because he's using a crystal iron leg, that's why.
So they're just a bunch of bullshit. Oh, okay, I'm gonna die.
I think we should probably tactical withdraw from this.
I took out the fishing rod.
Well, there's no point if Jake's able to just come back whenever he chooses to.
It's not Jake.
Alright guys, everyone team up on the warlock, he's about to die. Okay, warlock's dead. Now get the warlock. I mean, warlock. Warlord's dead, get the warlock.
Hey, he does not do enough damage to kill us.
Oh, I did not mean to steal his galleons. Whoopsies.
YouTube Jelly, just look pretty. Just look pretty.
Look pretty. He's on me.
Stand proud.
Stand proud.
Oh, wait, he's dead. They're dead.
Let's go. Claim it.
Oh, if he returned to Silverhold, damn it. It's still owned by the gravy now.
It's all that. Wait.
All that work just to get close to the baby.
And there you have it. Round 2 was a win. Did we capture it? No. It wouldn't let us. However, look at these numbers. Alright. I think that does mean we should leave though.
Why is Truefix here?
Yeah, what's Truefix?
Yeah, that guy, he's helping them. Don't just worry about him.
Oh, wait, I actually have the claiming process thing.
Yeah, but it's working.
Nice.
It's protested for another 4 minutes, though.
It's protected, not protested.
Oh.
Alright, time to leave! He broke his buddy out! He broke his buddy out! Oh no, he didn't. Here, speak in the languages I don't understand.
Oh, I think I broke him out that time.
Dan, don't attack him. Oops, I accidentally broke him out. Or no, I didn't. Don't attack. He's still cuffed.
All right. Yeah, no, it might be time to leave. I'm not gonna lie. Alright.
I still have combat. I need to wait just, for that to go away.
I would swim to his. To. Oh my shit. I'm swimming. I'm in combat. This is not good.
I'm out of combat. I'll wait for you guys, just in case we need help.
No, I would leave if you could leave.
Yeah, true. Thank God. I'm free!
We won. That's a win. Because the only reason why we weren't able to claim it is because it just went last. I'm so proud. Did any of us die?
None of us died.
That's crazy.
I'm about to die right now.
Don't tell me he's coming over here to fight. It's a 1v4. It's a 1v5. I'm not fight. Oh wait, is that you, Platypus?
Guys, I just did the most big raid escape ever.
What did you do?
I escaped on his ship.
Platypus. <It's>... fucking way.
Yeah, he was like sailing to harvest. And I was like sitting on the ship right next to him.
Oh, I almost fell in that whirlpool. That could have been bad.
I was about to type a chat, hola.
Hola, senor. I... Como gusta. No, I think it's best for us to leave, Platypus.
Leave how?
Are you in combat?
Yeah. Just leave me. I'll distract them.
You know what? Okay. That's so funny.
I will attack them all by myself. I got this.
Dude, we can fight a clan, guys. A supremacy clan, which is like the top. How high do you have to be? Like, don't you have to be like really high up there to be fight like a supremacy clan? Now you might be wondering, what happened to Platypus? Well, he killed one of them. And then the other ones beat him down like he was in Detroit.